builds a nest, incubates their eggs once they hatch, and secretes milk from her mammary glands, which the little ones drink. They often have two puddles at a time, twins. Did you know that baby platypus are called puddlings? All baby monitors.